Agent log retrieved.
There. I have to record these things. The old memory, you know.
Clearance.
As I was
confirmed.
Saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial? You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you.
Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male, discussing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us whole.
Alright. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It's open! Go!
Isaac, you called broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. It must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Thank you.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Medically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.